I'm Francesca. I'm in the MPS in Fashion Merchandising and Retail Management program. And before this, I went to undergrad for public relations, and I worked in a variety of jobs in fashion. I worked retail when I was in high school, and I worked as a sales associate and as an assistant for two different designers. And then I worked for the past 2 years as a fashion merchandiser for Victoria's Secret Direct in Manhattan. I worked with the swim team and the sports team and the beauty team. And I also spent some time working as a fashion stylist. I went to FIT for fashion styling in their professional certification program. Interested in are animals and the environment and conservationism. You saw my kitty before, Amore. And I love food and traveling and having foods from different parts of the world and going to different parts of the world and learning about different cultures. My whole family lives in Italy. I go there a lot and I speak fluent Italian. So I would love to be able to incorporate not only my desire to travel but to specific areas into my job one day, professional life. And since I'm bilingual, questa è una buona idea. Another thing I've recently become very interested in is responsible consumerism. I think a lot of us inadvertently contribute to things like animal cruelty, child labor, unfair wages, unsafe working environments by not being aware of the impact our consumerism has on the world. And I think it's very important to be mindful of those things in, you know, the food you eat or the fashion you buy. And I would love to not only be able to practice this in my personal life, but to promote it and incorporate it into my professional life as well. So thanks for watching my video. I hope that I've been able to just grab brand Francesca a little bit and share with you things that are important to me and where I come from and where I hope to go one day. And have a good night.